We send this message right down to the grassroots level, to all our people. And honestly speaking, peace has started coming back. Our people who left this place during the crisis and entered Cameroon Republic have now started returning, and they are returning to their respective places. We are now sick and tired of crying and fighting every day. So we are now ready to embrace peace in this local government area.
The Jam Police Force is going to enhance security in all parts of Taraba. I want every citizen of this state to cooperate with our police officers, both the Convention of Mobile Police, in their efforts to restore peace all over the state.